Well, we're gonna win, obviously. You know what I mean? We can obviously win this. Because you know it's the game.
Sorry. We were able to protect the spirit orb, but they got away.
The spirit orb is still in our hands, though. The research being conducted has resumed as well. And if we can destroy the orb, the master puppet cannot be revived. I'm sorry to have caused you so much trouble.
Oh, you better be sorry.
About it.
That is right. It is only natural our countries help one another.
Let's keep up the good work until we crush those Shirogane creeps.
Well, we are heading back to the village to report our findings.
Give us a holler anytime you need help. You got it?
You sure do like to talk the talk, don't you?
Yeah. Let's go get a spirit orb. And this is where I run into a different city and I, you know, end up there. There you go. Took them out like barely, you know, fast. Child's play. And this is where the city is.
Villager in sight. Have they been abducted?
Yeah, they've been abducted. You know what I mean? Told them get in the van, and they got in the van. And then they got blown up.
You scumbags!
Oh!
I'll take you guys and mash you into a pulp!
Mash you? Kill some more puppets. Let's just run around here and yeah, when we run around here, we are, you know, our intentions are to kill puppets. And that is what we're gonna do. I know how to wall jump. Why are you telling me this? Dude, they're acting like I don't know how to do this stuff, like, for real. Oh yeah, fire can hurt them too. It's sort of like Metroids, but the other way around. You know like how Metroids only, you know, how Metroids can die when frozen? Well, these are basically weak to fire. So, if Sasuke was in the story mode, then he would be OP. Like, seriously OP. Like, fire deals the most damage out of most weapons in the game to the puppets. Ugh. Yo, where they at? Yo, puppet, I seen you earlier. Where you at? See, this is what gets me. It's sort of like, you're chasing them down, right? But then they just disappear all of a sudden. So you gotta look again. Until you find them. Now, where did that puppet go? Like, I seen it. Like, I seen it. Like, trust me, I freaking seen that puppet. It was right there. Are you kidding me? Okay, okay. I know where it's at. It's at that burnt down house right there. Now, please, do not run away and do not move. This is why I couldn't find it. Alright. Now, that was a little, you know... That was a little time waster, but we can, you know, get it all back. We can get all that time back that we wasted. Gold bar obtained. Yo, where is that puppet? I could have sworn it was somewhere around here. Okay, let me go, let me go, you know, back, because this is kind of, bad in a way. So, they're probably just, like, over there somewhere, you know, near here, where I need to kill them. But I really don't think I cleared the area, like, to be completely honest. Get up. Let's go. Now there are gonna be some puppets on this side, so let me take them out and then I'm gonna go to the other side. And you see why I do backflips on them all the time. It's very, very helpful. And there should be another gold bar in this... No. Under the bell. You know, because there's a well and bell. I don't even know what I was trying to say there. You know, there's a well and a bell, so, you know, you got a gold bar in them. I just guess that's what I was trying to say. I don't know if I was trying to crack a joke or anything, but yeah. Now let's go. Oh crap. Okay. I thought I screwed up. Now there should be some on this side. Like right here, no? Down the other side. Hey, actually, there is a... What am I doing? There's a forest area over there. I mean, of course, there will be a forest area over there for me to check out, so why not? Alright, puppet. Okay, that puppet needs to stay back. Alright, we got four puppets. Four puppets left. So, please be over here because I need you to be here. You know, I need to kill him. All of them. Oh, you're not here? I understand. Whatever. There has to be another area around here. There can't be, you know, no puppets here. And holy crap, my stomach is kinda... God, my stomach is kinda growling. Yep, I'm gonna have to backtrack. I missed one. There's no way around it, just... Crap. Well, this kinda sucks. Nothing. Yep, I'm going to have to backtrack. And am I forgetting where to go? Oh, nope, no, I'm not. Okay. For a second, I thought, you know, I went the wrong way. There has to be puppets somewhere, like, around here. Like, I couldn't have just passed them up, like, that easily. They have to be somewhere around here. I'm just not looking. I'm not looking hard enough. The puppet was right there! Dude, I swear to God, these puppets are just walking all over the place, and it's like, crap, I couldn't even see him. Oh, so now you decide to show up, huh? Okay. Where's the other one at? Where's the other two? I mean, they've got to be somewhere in here. They got to be somewhere in here now. Because I couldn't have missed them that easily. Well, yeah, I can easily miss them because they're walking. I forgot. Just, you know. Search the village. Scavenge. Where are they at? Oh, like... Don't tell me. Please be somewhere. Please don't tell me I'm lost. Triangle jump. What's up with them calling it a triangle jump? It's a wall jump. Like, come on, this isn't Sonic. Why do you have to have such a weird name? Please, dude, puppets, just spawn in. I need to fight, man. I need to fight. Where could they be? Okay, so they're not in the farm. Like, I already looked there. I already looked in the farm. It's like... Let me look back over there. Are you kidding me? They were... Dude, they just randomly spawned in the... For real? Yo, this is some cheese. Like, they seriously make them spawn in places where I wouldn't have checked because I already looked in there. Ooh. Wow.
Not too shabby.
That is so cheap.
I cannot believe they are appearing so close to the Hidden Leaf Village. What exactly is going on?
Let's hurry and get back to the village.
I agree. Let us go.
All right. Let's just go back to the village and the game shall go. Jeez, dude, they sent me on like a wild goose chase, like for real. Wait, did you see how they did that to me? Like, they literally trolled me. Like, the puppets weren't there originally, and then I had to come back. And then it was like, they intentionally did that to drag out the time. All right, and we are back in the village. Now let me go to Emporium Karin. You know, just show you around. This is the store.
Grandma, it's a disaster! A small village has been attacked by the Shirogane clan!
Yes.
There was not a single person left. You do not think the clan...
No.
The villagers are all right. We have them. They just took them out of the village.
Those despicable scoundrels.
I mean, come on. You'd find dead bodies if, you know, they were all dead.
What exactly is going on? Well, we've just received an ultimatum from the Shirogane clan. They've sworn to launch an all-out attack if we don't hand over the orb. What?
There are already scores of villages beset by puppets. We've sent out as many guards as we can, but we barely have enough to manage the evacuation efforts.
With these puppets in their ranks, they're a force to be reckoned with. We can't just sit here! What are we gonna do, Grandma? We could offer to meet their demands, then jump them when they approached.
Seriously? Wait, Bandai is telling us that they won't try to have an offline in a story mode on Shinobi Strikers?
Yeah, a
That certainly sounds like a long shot.
It's a PS4 game with last-gen graphics.
Sound like we have no chance of winning. Ah, wait a minute. If we can't win either way, then...
I'm done. On top of the new Naruto game having, like, PS2 graphics, they're literally cutting offline modes? Dang.
If fortune's in our favor,
well, I'm not buying it anymore.
Got it.
Screw that.
Naruto and Lee, I'd like you to help Kakashi with this task.
Okay, we'll help. We'll help.
Gladly!
And we are getting close to the end of the game.
Listen up. I'm going to go over our strategy. We've already got the spirit orb from the sand village in our possession. Naruto, you'll be the one to deliver the orb to them.
What? Are we making some kind of deal with these guys?
Don't worry. I've got a couple of tricks up my sleeve. Guy and I will lay low and keep an eye on things.
All right.
When they're about to get their hands on the orb, I want you to use your shadow clones to block off all the escape routes. With the time that buys us, Guy and I will close in for the attack.
In the event that we fail to stop them, then Lee, it'll be up to you.
Yes, I will chase them to the ends of the earth.
Naruto, just be careful they don't catch on to our plan.
Yeah, way ahead of you.
Okay, so the mission is not over. Yeah, I'm gonna have to end this here, and we're gonna have to pick up from where we left off. Alright. Because my laptop is about to die, and yeah. Um.